Hi, I am Officer Walker with the SWAT team. You are watching BPD-TV.
Good afternoon. You're watching BPD-TV. I'm Detective Vernon Davis, and this is your daily update for Friday, October the 26th, 2012. On October 27, 2012, the Harry and Jeanette Weinberg Family Center, located 900 East 33rd Street, will host a walk for Maryland children. The Baltimore Police Explorers Color Guard will lead the walk. All volunteers are welcome. Check-in will start at 8 a.m. For information, visit their website at www.marylandfamilytreemd.org. That's familytreemd, all one word, O-R-G. Or you can call 410-889-2300. In other news, detectives are asking for your help locating a missing vulnerable adult. Mr. Kevin Donnelly is described as a white male, 76 years old. His date of birth is 12-19-1935. He's 5'8 in height, and he was last seen in the 1500 block of Eastern Avenue on October the 21st. Anyone with information is asked to call the missing person unit at 443-984-7385, or you can simply call 911. Our trick-or-treaters are gone out this weekend. We have safety tips for you. Have adult supervision. It's always good if you're trick-or-treating and you're underage to have an adult supervising you or a guardian or older sibling. And there are safeties in numbers. If you are old enough to go out by yourself, make sure you go out with a group of kids. Always stay safe and have fun. Parents, make sure you map out a route. Make sure you know the area and location that your children are going into. And kids, make sure you stay and stick with that route. And do not take the long way around. Do not go through any alleys or make any shortcuts through parking lots. It's unsafe and it's always best to stay on a lit street. And kids, make sure that you don't visit houses that have low dim lights or that is not Halloween decorated. It's for your safety, and always stay vigilant what's going on around you. And when you go to these houses, make sure you stay outside and do not go inside at any time. You can get your candy on the porch. And remain visible at all times. Parents, make sure you dress your kids in bright colors. If the costume is dark, make sure they have reflectors or glow sticks and or flashlights so they can guide through the streets safely at night. And kids, I know it's so tempting when you get your candy to go immediately and dive in to eat it. But make sure you wait till when you get home with your parents to go through the candy safely. Parents, when you're going through the candy, do not let your kids eat anything that's unwrapped or has any holes or just don't look right. Throw it away. It's always best to be safe than sorry. And kids, on your way home or on your way trick-or-treating, do not go with strangers. If you do not know a person, do not get in the car with them. Do not walk with them. Do not go anywhere with them. Stay in your group and stay safe. And we want you to obey all the traffic laws. We encourage you to follow the rules of the streets and the rules of the road. That means looking both ways before you crossing the street and using a crosswalk. And finally, we want you to have a great time. Make sure you have lots and lots of fun and make a lot and get a lot of candy. And adults, we haven't forgot about you either. We have Halloween tips for you. Plan ahead. If you're going to drink, make sure you have a designated driver or have a number to a local cab company. Make sure you go in a group with your friends. You're going to have a lot of fun, but you also will be safe in numbers. And when you're going in and out of Fells Point, Federal Hill, downtown, or any area, make sure you pay attention to the road and other people that may be wearing costumes for visibility. Be safe always. Remember, there's early voting starting tomorrow. Early voting will start tomorrow at 27 of October, and it goes to November the 1st. If you have any information or you want any information regarding early voting, you can go to www.election.state.md.us. That's www.election.state.md.us to get a voting center near you and have all the information that you will need for your early voting abilities. And it just came in. The governor just listed a state of emergency for the state of Maryland. We want you guys to prepare and be safe. Stay away from areas that are flooded. Grab LED lights and batteries for your safety. If you need any information regarding this storm, you can go on a website and get 24-hour update at www.emergency.baltimore.city.gov. That's www.emergency.baltimore.city.gov for all your updates on this weather upcoming event. And finally, remember to follow Baltimore Police Department on Twitter, keyword Baltimore Police, for real-time news and updates. You can watch BPD-TV live Friday, Monday through Friday at 12:30 p.m., or watch past episodes on BPD-TV 24 hours a day by visiting our website at baltimorepolice.org. You also can watch rebroadcasts of this program every night at 9 p.m. on Baltimore City Cable Channel TV 25. Thank you for watching BPD-TV, and have a great weekend.